Why is it we worry so much about cholesterol? The professor has been hard at work trying to research this. Does cholesterol cause heart attacks? It says here cholesterol is produced by our bodies. So how can it be that something we make naturally leads to heart attacks? Heart attacks are the number one reason why both men and women die. This crosses all boundaries of race and ethnicity. In the United States, someone has a heart attack every 34 seconds, and every minute, someone dies of a heart-related event. Heart attacks kill more people than all forms of cancer combined. Heart attacks are very common. Unfortunately, this fact goes largely unnoticed by the public. This looks like a real crisis. We will activate the Doctablet time machine and travel to a time when there was hardly any heart attacks to see if we can find answers that can explain what is happening to the human race. Humans evolved in nature. Our bodies are designed to be active all day, and our digestive system was created to accept foods we gather directly from nature. To help understand this better, the Doctablet professor will activate his health ray vision. Look there, the people are young. They have clear lungs, no pollution in the air, no cigarettes to smoke. Health ray vision shows his good cholesterol is high and his bad cholesterol is low. His blood pressure is completely normal. He eats no salt. His diet is rich in fresh fruits, vegetables, and nuts. He exercises every day, and his muscles are strong. Conclusion? His chances of having a heart attack are very low. Now, let's go back to the lab and travel to a time when heart attacks are very common, the modern era. Modern human beings behave in a very different way than what we were designed to. Most of us don't exercise, eat poorly, and many people smoke. Ugh, our professor can barely fly here because there is so much pollution. Let's activate health ray vision. This man is older. Health ray vision shows his good cholesterol is low and his bad cholesterol is very high. He is smoking. His diet is very poor in fruits and vegetables and rich in sugar. He does not exercise at all. He sits all day and barely walks. Conclusion? His chances of having a heart attack are very high. Now let's get back to the office and put all this together. After that adventure, it's all making sense to the professor. His research shows cholesterol is made by the body. Like our modern man, a poor diet and too little exercise makes cholesterol go up. If you have an unhealthy lifestyle and have high cholesterol, your chance of having a heart attack goes up over time. The more pieces of the pie you have, the more you should protect yourself by treating your cholesterol. As you age, the chance of you having a heart attack rises. Age is the most important part of your risk. Stopping cigarettes can cut your chances of dying by half. Avoid diabetes if your doctor has told you that you have prediabetes, or make sure you are treating it if you have it already. High blood pressure gives you a higher risk of having a heart attack. Treating it lowers this chance. Lowering your cholesterol offers you a way to treat your total risk of a heart attack. Use the professor's experience to understand the importance of cholesterol in your body. As you age, your risk of having a heart attack is expected to climb. Manage this risk by controlling your blood pressure and diabetes, stopping cigarettes, and treating your cholesterol.